his passion for.
I give love to all of my people, need love, give some. I give love to all of my.
much. There's so much love, I can't help it. I've got too much, I gotta give it away. I can't help it. Ooh. I got so much, there's so much love. I'll give love to all of my people. All of my people need love. Give some. I'll give love to all of my people. All my people need love. I'll give some. I'll give love to all of my people. All my people need love. I'll give some. 'Cause in the end, the love it takes got nothing on the love it makes. Philippine Weekend. Okay, now I would like to call up our karaoke idol finalists up on the stage as I have the results on my hands. Thank you, Jody, for handing me the official results.
No, we have an egg roll.
Are we ready to find out our winners? I can't hear you guys. Are we ready to find out our winners? There we go. DJ, do we have a drum roll? Wait, I guess you don't have a drum roll. Oh, there it is. And our official drummer, Leslieroy, my multi-talented friend, in third place. Candidate number five, Mr. Ricardo Madrigal Jr., third place. Second place. I'm just making sure. Contestant number three, Miss Rochelle Dumoulin. And our 2017 Karaoke Idol winner is contestant number four, Miss Daniela Hightower. Uncle Renee, Alpha, thank you guys so much again for joining. We will see you again next year.